See, of course you do. Okay.
You do the gun and keep it separated every time it comes.
Keep them separated.
How's it going, Nadine? That's just a... Thanks for the letter. That's just a sampler tape of my band Jerbs. It was done on a pretty bad, you know, pretty bad recorder, so you might have told... You might have heard. And also, we were lacking a guitarist and our bass guitarist, so the sound was really quite empty, and we did try Enter Sandman and Whom the Bell Tolls, but without the bass, it's, you know, pretty weak. Sounds as if your band's coming on pretty well. I'm looking forward to hearing it. Hopefully I'll be able to give this tape to your mother. I haven't spoken to her yet because your phone's disconnected. But hopefully I'll be able to send this tape with her. And I'm borrowing the school guitar, so maybe I'll play a few tunes for you, or, you know, just to share my skills. I'll try and record some of my other music as well on this tape, and maybe another tape. And I'll see what tablet share I can get. I've got my KSAD book, but I think you've got that one. And Slayer, I can copy some Slayer for you if you look like that. I don't know, maybe you can phone me or something if you want to ask me for anything. But I haven't got that much music with me. Hopefully I'll be getting the Metallica Load music off somebody over here, some Armani guy, and perhaps I'll get Arise, Sepultura. I'll see what I can do, and then, anyway, I'll send what I can with your mum, and, you know, whatever suitable music you might like. Anyway, I'm off for now. I'll have to do some extra physics lessons over the holiday, because I'm going to be writing my A-levels in June with you, same time as you, at MPS, because I would normally write in November at the end of the year, so I need to work pretty hard. Physics is the main problem, maths is pretty easy, and chemistry I've already written the A-level, but I haven't got my result yet, so I'll tell you in February. I'll write to you about that. But I'm also taking up tenor saxophone now. I've just had my saxophone fixed up, it's pretty good. Maybe I'll play you a few things on there as well. which would be nice, but anyway, I'll go off now. I'll try and put on some more music. Here's an attempt at Amen, You Know, by Sepultura. Now, let's see what you think. Of my band, but maybe when I write my next letter, I'll try and take a photo of a band practice. All five of us. I've just got, you know, a singer and guitarist, Emmanuel. Anyway, cheers. just messing around a bit on the school guitar. Just got the amp today, so yeah, just recording bits and pieces. I thought, you know, I'll just show you a few things or two. You can show me some of your cool stuff. No doubt you're way better than me at guitar by now. Anyway, I'll see what I put on. This is just a sampler of a song I made up called Rise. It's quite interesting. Recorded, so it's kind of messed up half of it. You know, how to show you bits and pieces just for fun. Take a bit of room on the tape, you know. Yeah. You know, that's Glycerine by Bush. We're playing that in the band. You might have heard it. I think I played you a bit of it earlier on, the band playing it. But anyway, I'll get a decent demo tape, you know, if we get something decent to record our band with, and then get the sound levels right, and, you know, and when we've got everyone there, all five of us, it'll be much better. And also, on that particular day, old Emmanuel, the singer, his voice was kind of hoarse from the night before singing at a party. So, yeah, we'll give you some more of that later on. Saxophone. It's actually quite a nice sound. I've only just started on it, so I don't really know how to play it much. Hopefully I'll get into a bit of, you know, maybe blues or something, I don't know, and perhaps play a bit of it in the band, you know, just for a change. It'd be quite nice. Anyway, I suppose I'll wait until I see if I can think of anything else to put on this tape. Maybe I'll just chat on this side of the tape, and then on the second side start putting on music for you or whatever. Or maybe I'll just give you some lowdown on what I've been up to and all that, because I don't think I've written to you for quite a long time because you didn't write to me. So I did, by the way, I did get that long letter of yours with all the signing of people's names, and it was quite an interesting letter. And the last one was as well, with the sort of writing all around the edges and in the middle of the other writing. It's a little difficult to read. Perhaps you could try and do it a little neater. Yeah, anyway, well, I'll probably send a letter along with this tape. Although I could be lazy and just give you all my information over by talking, if you don't mind listening to it. Anyway, I'll be off for now. Thought I might give some info over the tape. This term, it's been swimming, and only really swam for about the first three quarters of the term, because after we've had inter-schools gala, we sort of stopped swimming. Unfortunately, I didn't do that much swimming because, you know, all the other people have been training since they were at the school, and, you know, haven't really done any swimming until now, but I still got into the B team. We've got three teams, A, B, and C. I got in the B team and I swam some butterfly, and that was about it. You know, it's fairly competitive over there. They now got a swimming pool here at ABA. I don't know if you've seen it. It's very nice. I haven't been in it, but my dad's organizing the swimming team. Don't know if they're going to be that good, because, you know, none of the ABA people are particularly good at swimming now that Julian's left. And I suppose some of the younger guys are all right. Apparently the boys are pretty useless. The girls are a lot more people than the girls. I haven't done much else this term. My friend Ben, you didn't meet him. He came on holiday here with me last time. He's our bass guitarist now. He bought himself an Ibanez bass now. Very nice. So he's getting on quite nicely. I mean, all the music he's into is what he's got from me, which is pretty cool. And he recently got his license, so we sort of drive around in his car listening to all this heavy music. It's quite fun. I don't really do much on the weekends. We usually play volleyball at this YP place, which is some church thing, but we just go and play volleyball there. And then I know, go watch films and maybe go out and eat sometimes. We don't really do that much. So I suppose I work quite a bit. I'm actually having extra physics lessons. I think I mentioned that, yes. Because it's going to be tough when I get to June. Anyway, I hope I'll see you for a couple of days after my A-levels, because I believe you're coming straight here after your A-levels. Okay. Because I'm probably going to be leaving here just after my A-levels, and I presume they'll finish at the same time, but, you know, maybe might be able to see you still a couple of days. But, maybe, what are you doing for university? I've applied for UK. Hopefully I'll be going to Bath in England. I haven't got any replies back yet, but hopefully when I get back to Zimbabwe, I'm leaving here on the 14th, I think. When I get back, hopefully I'll have some replies from the universities and see where I'm going, and I'll tell you. But if you can just tell me where you're going. I suppose you're going to Pakistan, are you? I don't know. Maybe I'll ask your mum when I give her the tape. But anyway, what else can I tell you? Didn't actually have any luck with that girl that I said I was after. Turned out to be a bit of a sort of antisocial type character. But there are a couple of nice babes around now, sort of going after. It's quite different when you're at an all-boys school, because it's like everyone's thinking about babes, you know. Whereas here, I mean, like, when I come back, it's just like seeing all the old friends, Annabelle and Freya, Lana, you know. All the girls are just like normal friends, but Zim is quite different. And also, thanks for the Rock 8 poster, it's pretty cool. I'm gonna try and blow up some more of the pictures. I'll send you a couple of photos, because I've got a disposable camera at the moment, which I've taken quite a few photos in Zim, and that maybe just show you a few pictures of my school, and that I'll try and copy that. And well, I have to get the film processed before I leave. I've got still got 12 shots left on the camera, but I'm sure I'll use them up on Christmas Day and stuff. I suppose you'll be missing out on Christmas, but it's on next week from now, which is 25th of December. Yeah, I suppose you know. So I don't know what I'm gonna get. I actually wanted to get some Converse shoes, but you can't buy them in Oman. You have to get them in England. But hopefully I'll just get a span of CDs. I want to get the new Sepultura, of course. I've got it on tape, but if I get the CD, I'll put it on this tape, and well, I'll put some of the best songs on. I'll try and choose all the cool songs I've got with me at the moment and put them on a tape for you on the second side of this tape. I suppose I can fit in 45 minutes of songs. It's, I don't know, 9 songs or so. And then maybe I might make you another tape to send along, okay? Because I'll just finish talking on this tape. You must send me a tape back. I don't know if your mum will be coming back out here anytime soon, but or maybe you can just send it straight to me in Zimbabwe, like you can make it after you get this tape, or you know, when you've got some time. But you know, try and send it back as soon as possible, because otherwise it's kind of, you know. Anyway, it's nice to be back here. I've been recording Headbangers Ball. It's on every Saturday, MTV, and Beavis and Butthead, of course. Hilarious stuff. Well, I'll just sign off for now. We're going out for dinner tonight at some place called the Copper Chimney or something. And then we're going camping tomorrow down at Tiwi. And then I don't think we're doing much else, because I'll be having my physics lessons. Then we've got Christmas coming up, and we might go camping once or twice again, and then sort of nearly be the end of the holiday, because my dad will go back to work. My mum, her holiday only starts at the end of December, and Danielle's going back at the end of December, so I don't know, it's gonna be fun. Anyway, it'll be nice to get back to Zim. We'll be back into school. Anyway, cheers for now. Just went round to Jules' house this morning. He says hello. He's got himself a nice little laptop computer, playing games on that. And, you know, he'll be out here until the 6th of January. He's got some chemistry and maths modules exams in January, so he's revising for that. So we both have to do some work, except I'm doing physics, he's doing the other two subjects at the moment. He seems to be getting on just fine. He's applying for universities, Bath and Southampton and a few others. So I don't know, we could end up at the same university, we'll see. I might end up at the same as Tristan as well. He seems to want to go to Bath, which is where I would like to go. Anyway, I think this tape's actually nearly finished, I'm not sure. Maybe I'll just start recording stuff on the second side, songs and all. It's Christmas, today's Wednesday the 18th, and next week's Christmas, see what I get. I'd quite like to have a Discman, actually, and seeing as I've got quite a lot of CDs these days, and then I can, because my Walkman's pretty much packing out now, it's pretty useless. But anyway, we'll see. I don't know what tablature I should do for you. Maybe, I don't think I did the Slayer for you. I'll give you a couple of Slayer songs. Chaos AD, I think I gave. So I'll copy a couple of Slayer songs for you. Put them with this tape. I've also got some Pearl Jam music here. You might like that. I've got Once, Jeremy, and Alive. Remember, we're going to do Alive that time. You probably remember how to play it. I don't know. It's quite a cool song. Maybe you can learn that. But you must send me a tape. Send me a demo of your band at all. Be nice. Cheers for now. Perhaps if you're wondering what Gerbs is, that's the name of our band. J-E-R-B-S. Because that's the name of the guys. J, Jules. Then E is Emmanuel. R, Robert. B, Ben. And myself, Sasha, of course. So, I mean, I suppose it's kind of sad, really, but we're thinking of Gerbs, or, you know, and then it was actually Jules and Emmanuel who came up with the idea, so, I mean, I thought we'd just stick for it now. Perhaps I thought I might just tell you a bit about each guy. Emmanuel, I think I've spoken about, he's sort of American. I know he like spent 4 years out of school traveling around Europe and the States and that, so. And he's 18 now, nearly 18. But he's only just finished 10th grade. So he's a bit old because he was out of school, but he's quite an interesting character. He's more into grunge music. He's really good at playing sort of blues and that on the guitar though. He's quite a good guitarist, and at least he can sing in tune. I mean, his singing on this tape wasn't too good. Usually he's better. Anyway, that's Emmanuel. Then Jules is he's not that good on guitar. He just sort of plays rhythm stuff. He's only really been learning this year. He has an electric acoustic which he tinkles about on, but usually at practices he borrows somebody else's electric guitar, you know, and he's actually learns the stuff quite quickly. He's come on quite well, but, you know, he's all right. And then Ben, he's only bought his bass. I mean, we've only practiced once with him on the bass, because he's just got the bass. Before, he just used an electric guitar and just put it on bass settings so that it was a bit like a bass guitar. But he's been learning pretty quickly. I mean, he plays clarinet like me, so he's come on quite nicely, because he's just really into the sort of heavier stuff. But he's also, I mean, we have to play more grungy kind of music, otherwise nobody really likes it, and also the heavy stuff's difficult. So he's alright. Then Rob, well, he has been very unreliable, but this last term he's actually been quite good. We practice every week now, nearly. And his mum sort of given over the double garage for us to use as our sort of music room, you know, for us to practice. And he's actually quite good at drumming. I mean, I don't think he's quite as good as Philip, or definitely not Tristan. But he's got the skills. He's just kind of lazy, and he gets bored quite quickly. But he actually knows the stuff quite nicely now, and, you know, he's starting to enjoy it more. So hopefully if we get some gigs lined up, we'll be able to get him to practice properly. And then sometimes there's actually this other guy, Stephen, who usually comes to the practice just for fun to watch and whatever, and listen to us. He's probably going to sing some of the stuff for us, because he's actually quite good at singing. He was singing the beginning of that Come Out and Play song I played earlier. He can sing the high stuff, whereas Emmanuel has a bit of difficulty. So hopefully we'll persuade Steve to come in and sing some of the stuff for us, which will be good. But, you know, basically it's just the five of us, Gerbs. Anyway, that's about the band. Probably record some more stuff on the tape later, after Christmas or something, because I've got until the 1st of January also to give this tape to your mother. I haven't finished putting music on the other tape yet. Had a bit of trouble because one tape got sort of chewed up in the middle of the recording, which wasn't too great, but hopefully if I get Cypress Hill in that, I'll put a bit of that on and so on. I could put on some more Nail Bomb because that's brilliant stuff, but hopefully I'll get Sepultura CD, I'll put it on from the CD because I've got the tape, but if I get the CD I'll put it on because it's better quality. Anyway, cheers for now. Thought I'd just share a bit of the blues I've been learning. Well, sort of making up really, but give a listen. What? No man! Singing the blues. Was on a rant, ran up home, talking to the fish, she would put them down. Talking like I said, simple too. One of the sand, the sand, the sand, the sand, and the green, and it took to me. Quite good fun, you know, they use the pentatonic scale all the time, making up solos. Super stuff, really. I mean, you can just carry on playing for ages. Anyway, it's Christmas Day in 2 days. Hopefully, I'll get a couple more CDs. I bought the Morbid Angel Domination CD. But I put on a couple of songs on the other tape. I'll probably put on some more of all the stuff I've already put on because I haven't got much music with me to put on for you. It would have been cool if I'd thought about making the tape before I came and use my, because I didn't bring away any of my CDs with me. I just bought a few tapes, but if I'd done that, it would have been pretty cool because the new Rage album was pretty bad. It's the Slayer album, the new one. Anyway. Perhaps if you send me back your demo tape, then I can send you another tape with all my music from there, and, you know, whatever, you can chat to the band and send some pictures of the whole band. But anyway, I think this tape's almost running out, let's just check. Yeah, the tape's almost up, so I'll say cheerio for now. Nice chatting to you. Do try and send your tape and a letter or whatever as soon as you can to Zimbabwe, of course. I'm going back on the 14th. Hope you enjoyed your holiday. I haven't been doing all that much yet because of you know, doing work and so on. I've actually still got some physics homework to do when I get back, but I can't actually do half of it. I have to get my friend Ben to help out. But anyway. Sounds like you're having fun over there. Bye for now. Cheerio. We'll be right back.
mine. Now ready for God, man.
Save me! confess before Jesus.
We'll be right back. joking. What is this, for the toilet? This is WC music. I wouldn't. I could lose my eardrums listening to this. Who the hell dreamt this lot of nonsense up? I mean, pull the chain on this one. Will people listen to this and enjoy it? Gotta be glad it will joke.
Becomes your every thought. Keep your eyes open, cause you don't wanna be caught half-stepping with your weapon on safety. Now break yourself, motherfucker, for you make me take this 211 to another level. I come up with your wins, you go down with the devil. Now roam through the depths of hell, where the rest of your bust-ass homeboys dwell. Well,
suicide is a suicide. Suicide is a suicide. Suicide is a suicide.
Now tell me, what's my motherfucking name?
Like the mines of Minota. Now picture this. Let's picnic inside a moor. Not picnic basket, picnic casket. And I got the machine. I cracked the fucking chest plate open to release them guts. Then I release them cuts. Brutal, jagged, and totally rat neck. Now everybody scream, no respect to the X. No respect given. This reflect and you will not be living. Words to mama, Emma, drama, dilemma.
Suicide is a suicide. Suicide is a suicide. Suicide is a suicide.
Now tell me, what's my motherfucking name?
Again, but anyway, I get fronted some keys to get back on my feet, and everything that nigga said came to reality. Living like a baller, low, having money and blowing hella chronic smoke. I bought my mama a Benz and bought my boo-boo a Jag, and now I'm rolling in a 9 Triz AL Dog Rag.
Just remember, who changed your mind, cause when you start set tripping, that ass is mine.
Indeed, agree, proceed to smoke weed. Never have a want, never have a need. They say I'm greedy, but I still want more, cause my eyes want a journey to more. Really though,
check it out.
Now lay me down to sleep, I pray the Lord my soul to keep. If I should die before I wake, I pray the Lord my soul to take.
No more endo, gin and juice, I'm on my way to Chino, rolling on the Grey Goose, shackled from head to toe, 25 with a Izzel with nowhere to gizzo. I know them niggas from the other side recognize my face, cause it's the OG Eagle, double G, LBC. Mad dogging nigga, cause I don't care, red jumpsuit with 2 braids in my hair, nigga stare as I enter the center. They send me to a level 3 yard, that's where I stay. Late night I hear toothbrushes scraping on the floor. Niggas getting they shank, just in case the war pops off, cause you can't tell what's next. My little homie baby boo sits a pencil in his neck, and he probably won't make it to C-22. I put that on my mama, I'ma ride for you baby boo.
Mine. You say that you don't want to. you. This good shit fucked no better than you. Well, fuck you. Fed up with you. This good shit fucked no better than you.
Well, fuck you. Fed up with you. Well, this good shit fucked no better than you. Well, fuck you. Fed up with you. I'm not as good as you. I'm no better than you.
You fake it, we don't want none. I'm sick and tired of people treating me this way every day. Who gives a fuck right now? I got something to say to all the people that think that I'm strange. That I should be out of here, locked up in a cage. You don't know what the hell's up now anyway. You got this pretty boy feeling like I'm enslaved to a world that never appreciated shit. You suck my dick and fucking like it! You're my company at the body money, I say. Here my company at the party money going the way. Here my company at the party money anyway. Here my company at the party money anyway. Here my company at the party money going the way. Here my
Marry all the little lovers, this is what is known. Marry all the little lovers, this is what is known. Marry all the little lovers, this is what is known. Marry all the little lovers, this is what is known. Marry all the little lovers, this is what is known. Marry all the little lovers, this is what is known. Marry all the little lovers, this is what is known. Marry all the little lovers, this is what is known. Marry all the little lovers, this is what is known. Marry all the little lovers, this is what is known. Marry all the little lovers, this is what is known. Marry all the little lovers, this is what is known. Marry all the little lovers, this is what is known. Marry all the little lovers, this is what is known. Marry all the little lovers, this is what is known. Marry all the little lovers, this is what is known. Marry all the little lovers, this is what is known. Marry all the little lovers, this is what is known. Marry all the little lovers, this is what is known. Marry all the little lovers, this is what is known. Marry all the little lovers, this is what is known. Marry all the little lovers, this is what is known. Marry all the little lovers, this is what is known. Marry all the little lovers, Try to die! Yeah!